was about junior in high school, I started going over to Claude Sifferlen's house, and it was called a piano lesson, but he had kind of an unorthodox method. I mean, it wasn't, he didn't assign you things to do, you know. I mean, he would just have you play, and then he would play. And he'd say, you can stop me anytime you want, but he would just start playing a standard, like, but not for me or something. And then, but it would just develop and develop. The next chorus would have new chords to it, new changes, substitute changes, I found out. And as this developed, he'd go on and on. He could play 4, 5, 6, 10 choruses, and every chorus had new ideas and new chords and new sounds, you know. So, of course, you know, after 30 seconds, I'd go, stop, what was that? And what was that chord? and he'd very graciously, you know, give any information to you. So that was had a profound influence on me, because that was the same time as the album Now He Sings, Now He Sobs came out with Chick Corea. There was the Thad Jones Mel Lewis. I was checking them out. And then he introduced me to Bartok, you know, music for strings, percussion, celeste, Charles Ives, three places in New England, Stravinsky, his writing, Debussy, Hinostera, you know. So there was a, Takamitsu was a big composer that we explored, the Japanese composer. And we were always trying to relate the harmony to jazz piano.